Today, Westminster Abbey is surrounded by a busy city. People rush past and hurry along London streets. Cars and buses zoom by. But the scenes in the stable where the baby Jesus was born and in the fields nearby were very different. As the baby Jesus lay in the manger, there were shepherds taking care of their sheep in the dark fields. Light streamed towards the shepherds and an angel appeared. The shepherds were frightened, but the angel brought good news. A baby had been born. His name was Jesus, and this child would be a gift to the whole world. Many angels joined the first and sung beautiful praises of God. When the angels left, the shepherds hurried to meet the baby Jesus. They arrived at the stable and found that the angels had spoken the truth. They left filled with love and joy, telling everyone what they had seen. News of Jesus's birth reached many people. The baby Jesus would have more visitors. I wonder if you know who they are.
Have you heard this one? What's a dog's favourite carol? Bark the herald angels sing, of course. It's a corny cracker joke. Some are just so terrible that I can't help but laugh at how terrible they are. But I do love them. But do you know what's even better than laughing at a corny cracker joke? It's being able to share it with someone else. Some things are just made for sharing, aren't they? And I think that joy is one of them. I'm sure you've been with a group of friends and one of you has started laughing and then another, and before you know it, all of you are falling about. And to be honest, usually the original joke was not even that funny. But you're just so enjoying being with one another. Well, the Christmas story is full of joy too. And it's joy that starts in the very heart of God and has been passed on and on and on. That night above Bethlehem was like the biggest secret reveal ever. The angels were so full of joy that they couldn't help but burst out singing. And they passed the joy on to the shepherds, who were so excited that they ran to see the baby for themselves. And when they saw him, they left so full, bursting with celebration, joy at God being with us. All because of that very special baby who came to share our joys and our sorrows. And then through the centuries, that joy has been passed on and on, unstoppable, the joy of the shepherds and the joy of the angels, until now, this year, when everyone here at the Abbey wishes you much joy as you celebrate the birth of this one in whom all our joy and our laughter is made complete. How did Mary and Joseph know that Jesus weighed 7 pounds, 6 ounces when he was born? Well, they had a way in a manger, of course.
the shepherds met someone special in the story. Can you think of a special moment when you met someone new? Perhaps it was a new family member, a new pet, or a new friend. Did you feel excited or nervous? Maybe you could reach out to someone new today. I'm sure they'd love to meet you.